In the nation's three most populous states, things are going from bad to worse.